Hi students, this is Dr. Badrinath and today's topic is anti-anxiety drugs. Anxiety, nothing but a tension. Anxiety, tension, even nowadays, even high school, third class kid also, he will feel anxiety, he will feel tension because of the project work. I don't know what they will do project work. Either how the masters are giving to the third class student, fourth class student project work, what they will do with that, I don't know. What that fellow will do, they will give a project work, that tension they will forward to their parents. Parents are already tension, in tension. Again, this tension, additional tension will come. See, wherever you see a tension, BP. Telugu film and dialogue is there, tension, BP, like that, okay? So, anti-anxiety drugs are, nowadays it is a, you have to use it in your lifetime, at least once or twice. Anxiolytic, also called as anxiolytics. Lytics means killing, removing. So anxiety lytics, anxiety it's removing, killing the anxiety, that's why anxiolytics, otherwise called as anti-anxiety drugs. Okay, so there is no hair on the head later in the future. Okay, so we are studying a subject of pharmacology, one theory, very important for medical and paramedical students. And the highlighted topic is anti-anxiety agents or anti-anxiety drugs. What is anxiety? Anxiety is an emotional state. Emotional state means limbic system. Limbic system is nothing but emotion. Emotion is nothing but limbic system. That's it. Emotional state. It's purely limbic system. Okay. Unpleasant. Unpleasant. So you'll feel unpleasant. Not pleasure. Unpleasant. Unpleasant. In the nature and associated with uneasiness. See the words. Emotional state. Unpleasant. Uneasiness. Fear. See here. Fear. Discomfort, okay? Fear about some defined or undefined future threats. In future, what will happen? I have constructed a building. What will happen? So, Corona is coming now. What happen if Corona comes? Number of tension, okay? Some degree of anxiety is a part of normal life. That is quite common. But however, it should not be excrete. It should not be disproportionate. It should be as per the proportion of your life. But it should not be more than that proportion, okay? It leads to the anxiety associated disorders. All these are the friends of anxiety, okay? It's nothing but anxiety only. All these are the panic, where a panic disorder, generalized anxiety disorder. In the shortcut, it is called as a this one, GAD, okay? And phobic disorder, phobic, escalator phobia, lift phobia, river phobia, okay? Water phobia, oil phobia, number of phobias are there, okay? Stress disorder, stress, completely stress, obsessive compulsive disorder, that is a over neatness, washing 20 times, 30 times, 40 times, sanitizer, skin will be removed even though they are washing. Blood is coming, they are also, even though they are washing with the sanitizer. Nowadays, that is called a OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder. See, anxiety has a total top to bottom effect. Anxiety eats your body totally from hormones. It affects the secretion of hormones also even. Once the hormones are affected, see, total body will be changes. So, these are the physical effects of the anxiety, affects the number of things, some of the symptoms like a dizziness, decreased sex drive. Because of the hormonal problem, irritability, irritation. If anybody will ask you, they will come and ask you, what's your name, means you will feel irritation. Increased muscle tension. This is also, muscles are also tension, see. And sweating, chest pain, rapid breathing, and breathlessness also will be there. See here, rapid breathing, that is superficial, not a deep breathing. Deep breathing means very good. You have to take a long deep breath so that all your neurons will be feel very cool, okay? And heart palpitations, increased blood pressure, nausea or diarrhea. See here, this is also, it feels a tension so that the food particle, either nausea through the mouth, it comes, or it can be diarrhea. It can be through the fecal matter, it will be. So, nausea or diarrhea. So, all the body parts will feel a tension here. Anti-anxiety drugs are also called as anxiolytics, okay? And if you see the definition, control the, it controls the symptoms of anxiety, produces the restful, not restless. In anxiety, you feel restlessness. These drugs will produce a restfulness. Okay, state of the mind. without interfering the normal mental or physical function, or as usual normal only. Okay, it reduces the symptoms of anxiety. Okay, most probably almost all anti-anxiety are mild CNS depressants, mild, very mild, not too much. Differ from antipsychotics, little bit differ they have, but not exactly, but differ from a antipsychotics, and more closely resembles to the sedative and hypnotics. It resembles to sedatives and hypnotics. Okay, no therapeutic, that is a separate video I have already uploaded, sedatives and hypnotics, antipsychotics also I have already uploaded the video. Most of the anti-anxiety drugs comes there also. Okay, so that's why our today's in this video, a number of drugs already we have studied, only classification is important here. Okay, so no therapeutic effect on schizophrenia is a psychotic disorder, but these anti-anxiety drugs do not have a effect on schizophrenia. No extra pyramidal side effects will not be there, so there is no Parkinsonism side effect here. Okay, have anti-convulsion property, this is a very good one of the plus of this, and produces a physical dependence and carry the abuse liability. That is a main one of the negative point, dependence. Once you have started taking off tablet, again you feel that I have to take tablet, otherwise I will not get to sleep, otherwise I will feel anxiety, like that you will feel. Okay, right. So classification is very, very important. Anti-anxiety drugs, benzodiazepines very popular, and barbiturates. See here, benzodiazepines, diazepam, all form. Diazepam, flurazepam, clonazepam, all for number of times in our videos it came, in antidepressant to antipsychotics, so same only benzodiazepines and barbiturates, same mechanism of action, benzodiazepine, barbiturates. I will show you what is the mechanism of action, like all these phenobarbital, pentobarbital, thiopental, all this. And azapirone means bispirone. Okay, pirone, rone, see here, R-O-N-E is a common. Pirone is common. Pirone. So wherever you see azapirones, okay. And sedatives, hydroxyzine, that is one of the sedative. It comes already in the hypnotics and sedatives. Okay. And beta, these are the main four important anxiolytic drugs. Barbiturates, benzodiazepines are most common. Among all, benzodiazepines are super first. It's always benzodiazepines are better than the barbiturates. Okay, that point you have to keep in your mind. These are the four important classes. However, additionally in anxiety, doctors will give you a beta blockers, propranolol to control the, that is a, we know very well, antidepressants. This is another separate video I have already made and uploaded, antidepressant like a SRI, selective serotonin uptake inhibitors. Okay, like all these covered in antidepressants, same only here also. And this is benzodiazepine antagonist, works against the this flumazenil. It creates a tension, it is a tension drug. Okay, that's why reading I have highlighted. Yeah, benzodiazepines first class, number one drugs, most widely used anxiolytic drugs. They are safer because they are safer and effective than the barbiturates. Okay, that's why benzodiazepines are preferred. So benzodiazepines replaces the barbiturates in treatment of anxiety. First choice is benzodiazepines. Mechanism of action, it agonists the GABA friendly. GABA means cooling. Cooling means GABA. Okay, GABA decreases the excitement of the neurons. Excitement. Neurons will excite. Whenever it excites, GABA will make cool. Don't excite like that, GABA. So all these are the facilitates the GABA. Friends of GABA, benzodiazepines, barbiturates. Okay, so they go and attach with the GABA receptors and it opens the GABA receptors. So chlorine will be flow inside. I will explain you with the diagram. It prevents the neurons excitement. That is an opening of chlorine channel. Chlorine influx will be there. So whenever there was a chlorine influx, see here, this is the GABA receptor. Only place is different. See, this is a GABA place, which is produced naturally in our body. These are the diazepam place, diazepam, benzodiazepine here, benzodiazepine receptor. These are the benzodiazepine. It go and attach here. Only place is different. Here, see, barbiturates here. This is the barbiturate. Same GABA only, places are different. Okay, places are different. But only the thing is, just like in the river, if there is water, we will feel very cold. If there was no water, we will feel anxiety because no water, our groundwater will be reduced like that. The same passion here also, suppose say this is a river. So whenever there was a chlorine is there, all the neurons will be suppressed. Anxiety will be suppressed. Okay, chlorine is there, no problem for me, like that it feels. Okay, that is the same passion only here also. Okay, same for same diagram, you can be use it for barbiturates, benzodiazepines, for GABA also, mechanism of action. See, diazepam, flumazenil. Okay, see, this is a flumazenil. I have already told you, flumazenil, here you can see, benzodiazepine antagonist, flumazenil, because it avoids the attachment. See, whenever this flumazenil go and attach here, see the shape. It completely blocks the both diazepam. Diazepam can't go and sit here. Benzodiazepines also can't go and sit here. Okay, that's why this flumazenil, it works against the at a single shot, it works as an antagonist for benzodiazepines. Okay, not the barbiturates. Okay, right. Benzodiazepine clinically uses. Benzodiazepines are reduces the anxiety. It uses as a sedative and hypnotic. This I have already told you, sedation, hypnotics. Hypnotism is a very wonderful sign. And to treat the amnesia, temporary loss of memory, and as anti-convulsions. See here, this is anti-convulsions. Who can use it? Benzodiazepine. That's why benzodiazepines are very good. Okay, muscle relaxants, all the skeletal muscle relaxants, okay, muscle disorders and multiple sclerosis. It is related to muscles only. Cerebral palsy, this is a cerebral palsy disease. Okay. And sleepy disorders like insomnia. Insomnia means sleepy disorder. Insomnia nightclub also there in the Hyderabad. Here you can see this is a owl. Owl is nothing but owl is an animal. Owl always throughout the night it opens its eyes. It looks like this because in the night also it has a vision. Vision it looks. Okay, it identifies the objects also in the night. Okay, insomnia, sleeplessness. So for that benzodiazepines they are using. Who can use it? So benzodiazepines are the top. Number one. Next class is azapirones. Azapirones are very good. Three drugs are there here. Buspirone, Jepirone, all are pirones only. Ipsapirone. So this is a Buspirone by the Intas company. This is also one of the good company in the pharmaceutical. Intas. Okay, Buspirone tablets, hydrochloride tablets are available, 10 mg. Their mechanism of action of same for all three, 1, 2, 3. Here, what happened? It agonist the 5-HT, but it blocks the D2. One for agonist, one is antagonist, like that you can remember. It is a 5-HT, 1A serotonin agonistic action. Okay, but however, it blocks the weak, however, either weak or strong, whatever it may be, it is a D2 blocking action. Okay. There is no antipsychotic or extrapyramidal side effects, and site of action is dorsal raphe, okay, serotonin neurons. Okay, this is azapirones. Advantages and disadvantages. Advantages are good, no sedation, no tolerance, no physical dependence. Benzodiazepines have tolerance, somewhat it is a barbiturates. Barbiturates are physical dependent. No abuse liability. Less psychomotor impairment, that is also very good. Less psychomotor impairment and does not potentiate the effect of CNS of other drug. And however, disadvantage is slow onset of action, it acts very slowly. And patient feel that either I have took a tablet or not, like that, he will question himself. Okay, he will ask the doctor also, what you have here, because slow action it will be there. Not suitable for acute anxiety, It requires the thrice daily and the pharmacokinetics can be all these azapirones given orally, rapidly absorbed, but slow action, rapidly absorbed, extensive first pass metabolism, that is the main effect. Extensive first pass metabolism, most of the drug will be metabolized in the liver itself before entry into the systemic circulation, excreted through the urine and fecal matter also. Okay, and adverse drug reaction like a dizziness, headache, nausea, tachycardia, okay, and pupillary constriction. Dose is 5 to 10 mg only, small dose. So we can end our session here. Mainly two classes you have to write in the examination. One is barbiturates, benzodiazepines, azapirones. Three classes if you mention, remaining and all antidepressants, same only, antidepressant. You can see, watch all that videos, okay? In my playlist, I have uploaded according to the total syllabus, that you can be watching now, right?